Hole number 6. Coming in at a whopping 187, probably doesn't even deserve a flyby, but what am I saying? Every hole here at the course deserves a flyby. Here is the basket. Sidewalk in beyond to the right is out of bounds. Creek is fair, but you really don't want to give yourself a 5-foot elevation change, so you know what? Just stay on top.